target is not on the guest list, so he will most likely be attempting to secure security in some way. If he is located within a secure area, guards will escort him out. Good hunting.
Contract complete. The money has been wired to your account.
Good afternoon, 47. The Swedish consulate is besieged by protesters linked to the imminent coup. Our intelligence indicates the target entered the consulate with a transport vehicle,
AGI?
Most likely carrying weapons. He has not been spotted since. Good hunting, 47.
Thank you.
cold feet about the operation. Trying to rat us out.
Ask the captain. He'll know.
Ex-wife. Yeah, I bet that's why you saved the execution for after the phone call. The end of the firing squad is a pretty good way to land.
Who'd you have to salute to get this post?
Not bad, huh? I'm here since no one knows about the escape tunnel.
I have an update, 47. Interpol has an ongoing operation to apprehend the target, and at least one undercover agent is amongst the target's guards. This does not invalidate the contract, so proceed at your discretion.
General Bay will see to that. Once the riot starts, I want this place a fully functioning command center. You might be here for a few years old. Understand?
Officers Club tonight, sir.
What the?
The target is evacuating 47. He will most likely be using an underground escape route to avoid the rioters.
Okay, we're safe here. To stay close to the principal at all times, fire a will.
Yeah, got it.
You're safe. Everything's clear.
Wait a minute.
Sir, I think that belongs to you.
What?
Good evening, 47. Your targets are Dr. Pavel Friedel and Dr. Akane Akanawa, brilliant and unethical transplant surgeons. Both were involved in performing an operation on a billionaire's son. However, the organ had been sourced illicitly in Central Africa, and the patient died of hemorrhagic fever shortly after. We have located the targets at Gamma in Hokkaido, where they are key members of staff and will enjoy a great deal of freedom of movement and protection within the facility itself. The client offers a substantial bonus if the targets are eliminated in a manner appropriate to the death of their patient. As you know, the Gamma facility has worked with infectious diseases, so you should be able to find something useful on site. And I know you appreciate poetic justice. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request. Good hunting, 47, as always.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper.
I'm following the trial closely with a little luck. See what the hell that was.
All right.
missed that. Heard him complain about it on the phone, too. Aquariums always fill me with such calm.
Looking at the beautiful fish.
Lisa, sweetheart, I told you not to call me. Why don't you check my voicemail and you got 9 messages in the last 2 hours.
Heard something. Stand by. Hey, wait a minute.
Museum of Contemporary Art in Tokyo.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was me, Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Organs coming in. Curation.
I was gonna turn into a
good advice. That's right.
But how anyone could
wait.
That.
I found this in the curator's office. Knowing you, it'll probably come in handy.
Thanks.
No, thank you.
This looks promising, 47. Those samples should be exactly what you need.
Okay.
Not in the mood for this right now.
Oh, wow.
figures.
Market eliminated.
If you need
you're up here.
That's beautiful.
You should enjoy it.
You know what? Did you see that patient in the bandages?
Oh, shit.
Hey! Pick that up.
Yamasaki, I trust your people are satisfied.
Our people, Director.
Of course.
We appreciate you clearing your operating schedule.
I'm sorry, I think I just found some sort of weapon over there.
Wire to your account. Afternoon, 47. Your target is Dylan Narvaez, currently in Sapienza with his identical twin brother, Gonzalez. The Narvaez brothers are tobacco billionaires, operating in mainland China. Note that Gonzalez is not to be harmed, and the contract will be cancelled if he is injured in any manner. As they are identical twins, you will have to choose your target with supreme care. We have learned that the target has recently purchased a one-of-a-kind Platinum Mango wristwatch, so if you can get close enough, this will help you to identify him. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. Your target and his brother arrived several hours ago. On-site intel has been unable to conclusively identify the target, so you will have to do so yourself. As far as we have been able to determine, Dylan still has the wristwatch, so this should allow you to identify him. Take care, 47. The target is Dylan Narvaez only. Gonzalez may not be harmed in any way. Good hunting, 47.
Thank God.
Saw another one at church today.
One of the lab coats?
Jeez,
I thought that lot was agnostic. Hey, what a science.
What?
Sir.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Richard M. Foreman, a skilled infiltrator believed to be working with the militia on an unknown operation on U.S. soil. The target is a highly skilled actor, and our files link him with a successful impersonation of billionaire Charles Vanderblatt, where he siphoned hundreds of millions out of the Vanderblatt accounts over the course of 3 weeks. The contract has two objectives: identifying and eliminating the target in an apparently accidental death, such as a fall or drowning. Secondly, uncover files or data about the operation being planned. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
So, the boss hires his former Interpol agent.
Sean Rose, in charge of operations.
Greetings, sir.
A bit out of place, don't you? So you're saying that thing made Ezra Burr's interrogation mask?
That's what it does.
Target down. The money has been wired to your account.